removing the kidney from the life port. When you are ready to remove the kidney from the life port, have someone outside the aseptic field remove the life port cover and open the sterile drape. Also, have them remove the outer lid of the perfusion circuit. Place the folded sterile drape over the perfusion circuit and open it first along the length of the life port and then side to side. Remove the inner lid from the perfusion circuit and press stop to stop the infusion. Detach the infuse line from the cannula and then remove the kidney cradle. This can then be taken to a back table. Here, open the mesh organ restraint, remove the cannula from the cannula mount, and then remove the cannula from the vessel. The kidney is then ready to be removed from the kidney cradle.